We're going to power up your next job opportunity. Here we have Richard Kruckemeyer here from Job News USA. We're going to start with Kenny Klinger, National Residential Sales Director, Power Home Solar. And I am standing right next to a solar panel. I didn't expect for it to look like this up close.
Right.
So how does this work?
Well, it works by the sunlight hitting the panel. So it's not a whole lot of magic science behind it. It's not very complicated. We just need the sun to come out and energize the system, and then we're able to energize the home.
Okay.
But yes, this is what a solar panel looks like up close and personal.
Okay, and what kind of jobs are available? What kind of jobs are you looking to fulfill or fill at your company?
Right, so we have lots of opportunities at Power Home. Mm-hmm. From everything from unskilled labor, just on-site construction type work, entry level, all the way to master electricians. We need warehouse personnel, inside personnel as far as in the office, and in sales as well. So we're an all-inclusive type of a company. We handle every aspect of the customer experience, so we need every one of those employees.
Every one of those employees. So at the Job News USA Career Fair, are you willing or able to hire people right there on the floor, or is it something that people should definitely come prepared for and make sure that they have their contact information ready for you?
Yes, it will be a mixture, but we hire on personality and we hire on aptitude, not necessarily your resume.
Yeah.
We have a culture here where we build a movement and we look for people that have that kind of plug and play type of a personality, that they want to join a team that's doing something different and doing something to better the community.
I see that, and definitely, obviously, something to better the environment as well. Richard Kruckemeyer, Job News USA Career Fair. What other types of employers are you guys going to have there at the fair?
Well, we're excited, first of all, to welcome these guys to the event for the first time, but we're going to have two of the major hospitals in St. Louis, Mercy and St. Luke's, will both be there looking for everything across the board, as he was mentioning. For the first time, U.S. Census Bureau, you know, we're about to do the census, and U.S. Census Bureau is looking for hundreds and maybe even thousands of people in this market to help take the census, which starts here in a month or so.
Mm-hmm.
IKEA, from a retail perspective, is going to be joining us. Clarkson Eye Care, Walmart, it's across the board. We have an opportunity for anybody who is looking for work. So come see us tomorrow up at the Doubletree Westport. It's right off Craigshire. You can see it from the highway when you're coming north on 270. So go to Job News USA today. Job News USA to register in advance.
And do that
it's all
today.
In the newspaper.
And also everybody, well, they also have journalism jobs available too. Everybody, make sure you bring lots and lots of resumes. Head out to the Job News USA Job Fair at the Doubletree Westport. That's tomorrow from 10 until 2, 1973 Craigshire. You can register in advance at jobnewsusa.com and do your research at powerhome.com. Again, we're powering up your future here on the 9 a.m. show.